Did you hear of this party? Every Halloween, where the monsters like to dance and are not mean. They don't do drugs and they're nice to kids. Well, here's that party. This is what it is.
They did the shuffle.
It's the spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle.
It was a real monster tuffle.
They did the shuffle.
No, there's no time to gruffle.
The spooky shuffle.
It's the spooky shuffle.
Wow.
Dracula was there. He started to dance.
Wow.
Mummy was there. He started to dance.
Wow.
The mummy's son was there. He started to dance.
Wow.
The werewolf showed up. He started to dance.
They did the shuffle.
They did the spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle. They did the shuffle.
Spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle.
Monsters like to dance.
Wow.
The party was super cool.
Tennis shoes. Wow.
The monsters had just one rule.
Tennis shoes. Wow.
To go to bed early.
Tennis shoes.
And be well rested for school.
Wow.
They also said that you really shouldn't curse.
Wow.
It doesn't sound cool. You just sound worse.
Wow.
There's also another rule that comes next.
Wow.
The monsters would prefer if you didn't have sex.
They did the shuffle.
It's the spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle.
I said it's the spooky shuffle.
They did the shuffle.
No, not a truffle.
The spooky shuffle.
Kurt Russell.
Wow.
My ex was there because she broke my heart.
Wow.
She's a bit of a monster in her own part.
Wow.
That her and Dracula started to dance when
wow.
he said,
"You should really give Nick another chance."
They did the shuffle.
Spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle.
They did the shuffle.
Said spooky shuffle.
The spooky shuffle.
A spooky shuffle.
Wow.
Everybody's having